did some interviewing, said that I was going to be a guy to just stay in a bar. So that motivated me, and he rescued me from a bar to be here today. This guy said that he just want to come back fighting 2010-7. I think he's a very talented guy. He's a waste of talent. So I want to rescue him too.
I wish he spoke English. I wish he spoke English.
I know that I'm not gonna do what he did to me, maybe fight three times to fight him on middleweight. I'm also a guy that have a history, so I'm gonna make that fight.
Adesanya, come to daddy.
Now, Jamal Hill is here.
Oh my god.